Hey guys, this is Josh from Zatu, and today I'm joined by Liv.
Hi, thanks for having me.
And today, to celebrate Valentine's Day, we're going to look at Mr. and Mrs. The Pocket Edition.
So, this game is based on the hit ITV show Mr. and Mrs. By Phillip Schofield. He presents it. So we'll have a quick look what's inside.
Yep, it's very bright and colourful. Okay, a little pink pencil.
Thank you.
And then we have, first off in here, we have some Mr. and Mrs. Paddle cards.
Very nice. These look really...
Just like the show. Nice and sparkly.
Yep, they look exactly like they do on the show.
Pink for the girls, blue for the boys.
Yep, a bit stereotypical with all this pink and blue, but looks good.
Yep, and to go alongside the paddles, we have the paddle round questions on the blue cards.
Very good.
And then we have a pink partner pad and a blue partner pad. This is where you write your answers down and add up your scores.
I'll have this one.
Next up, we have the purple rule cards. Tells you how to play each game. Now, there is two separate versions. There's a game for two players and a game for more than two players. Up to nine players can play in total. There's there. And then finally, we have the pink question cards. And I believe there's about 330 questions in total.
Okay.
Quite a lot.
Yeah, no repetitive games, which is good.
And again, on one side, you have them split into boys and girls, blue and pink.
Cool. Okay, so it all looks good. So with the two different games you can play with two players or more than two players, and the games differ slightly. The first round is the pink cards, and both games, whether you're two or more than two players.
Yep.
So in the first round, each player picks a card, and they each read three questions, either from the front or the back. And the other player basically has to try and guess what other player would answer. So we'll do a couple of examples.
I'll take the pencil.
Okay. Which of these is my preferred type of holiday?
Ooh.
Beach, skiing, camping, or a city break?
Interesting.
Let's have a look. Does your partner believe in horoscopes? Totally, only if they're good, never, or she refuses to even read them. Let's go for, which of these would she prefer to be? A paramedic, a lawyer, a journalist, or a police officer?
Oh, interesting. I don't really know, but I'm gonna guess.
So, preferred type of holiday, I would go with a beach holiday.
Oh, I went for city break.
That was my other option, but...
Because I know you don't like the beach.
I know, but I like the swimming pools.
Okay.
So,
that's a cross for me on that one.
Do I believe in horoscopes? Only if they're good.
Correct. That's what I put.
Good. And which would I prefer to be? It'd probably be a journalist.
I did put that. I got 2 out of 3, not bad.
Yeah, and then what would happen is Josh would then ask me the questions and I would do the exact same thing on my pink pad.
Yep. For entertainment value, we're going to do the paddle round. Which
my favourite round.
Which would normally take place if you've got more than two players.
And what you do is you pick a blue card.
There we go for this one.
And there's 6 questions, so you would run through the 6 questions and either vote for Mrs. or for Mr.
So, who burps the most? 1, 2, 3.
I don't burp.
Never.
Ever.
So I win easily.
I wouldn't say you necessarily burp a lot, but no. I just don't burp.
Who is better at whistling? 1, 2, 3. I can't whistle. Not properly anyway.
Not at all.
I can try.
I mean, don't embarrass yourself.
But not really.
Who has the most annoying habits?
Ooh, ooh.
As you can tell, this game can probably cause some arguments. Just upcoming. 3, 2, 1.
No way, is it me?
I mean, no comment. I'm just not even going to go there.
Nope.
Okay, so that was the paddle round. So we did pretty well in that. You do score it. There is a little space on your scorecard to score it, but we chose not to then.
Yep. And then in both versions of the game, round three will be exactly the same as round one. And once that's done, you will then add up your scores on your partner pads, and whoever has the most points wins.
Simple as that.
Nice and simple. Obviously the great thing about this pocket edition is you can literally take it anywhere, your friend's house, your family's house. Yeah, and despite its name, Mr. and Mrs., it can be you and your best mate playing, if you're really close, you know.
Get to know each other more. I think you'll learn a lot more, hopefully good things, about whoever you play it with. So you can get this game on our website at zatu.co.uk. It's actually on offer over the Valentine's Day weekend, so go have a look and buy it.
Yep, and obviously don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.